The one thing that we knew with improved productivity is when sure the cow was comfortable as possibly can make it. She can lie down quickly without trying to choose a cubicle or having difficulty in lying down, and to ultimately lie down for longer and ruminate for longer. All these cubicles are sand laden, sand based, so they're deep sand bedded. What we're trying to get is the cows lying down for at least 12 hours a day. And so it's really important that everything within the routine of the cow in a daily manner is kept optimized. So the group sizes here are around about 380 cows. The capacity of the pile is around about 370, 380 cows an hour. So the cows shouldn't be out the building any more than an hour at the point of milking. That allows us to have enough time to eat, enough time to socialise, and ultimately enough time to lie down. The choice of sand is primarily to try and reduce the incidence of mastitis. We know sand's inert, it's not harbouring bacteria. It has reduced the incidence of mastitis substantially, and we managed to sustain that as well. We must manage the cubicles appropriately as well. So part of the routine of the guys in the barns as they're pushing out the cows is to ensure that any muck found on the bed is removed and actually dig down to the bottom to ensure that there's no contamination further down. We rake the beds every single day, and again, that'll just give the cows an extra bit of comfort. One of the challenges of bedding on sand is actually dealing with the slurry. And so here we've invested in equipment that will remove the sand out of the slurry. Not only will it do that, it'll allow us to reuse that sand back in the bedding process within 3 months. And that sand has gone around the process probably up to about 10 times before eventually it breaks down and goes out in the manure.